This is a mid-table guide for people who want to cut hair. So at the start, make a guideline. Make sure to brush the hair down all time. Use a wand guard, level open all the way and go up an inch. Use a half guard, level all the way open, and go half an inch above the line. Then close the guard and flick to the line. This will completely take out the line. Use a second guard. Level open and go up 1 inch. Make sure to do a flick motion so it fades out. Use a wand guard again. Level open and flick to the line. Go a bit above the line. So for the back, make a guideline with level close.
Now that's gonna be so much. Think about it.
I'm not ready my hands for a visit.
Come on, man. You might get like 10% of it, you never know.
So follow the same process again. Use one guard, level closed, and go above an inch. So use a half guard and go half an inch and make sure to do a flick motion so that it fades out by itself. And as you can see, there's still a line there, so close your guard all the way and go below the line and flick to the line. Make sure to do the flick motion. So it's the same again. Use a guard tube, level open, go 1 inch above. So now use one guard, level open, and go 1 inch above the line. For shape up, make sure to use the corner of the blade at all time. More easier. I'm a good player. So this is the final cut. If you all are new and want to learn how to cut, subscribe.